I expect a huge pushback by the St. Louis Blues. Will it be good enough here in game two?
I see the Stanley Cup going home to the Bruins.
Bill Belichick getting everybody ready. Jake DeBrusk gave the wheel in. Fed across there by Bozak. Then Bortuzzo scores! Getting to that quickly and feeding in front of Cherry Beckett. Score! Rebound! Oh, and it wouldn't go! Rebound, they score!
Hit or be hit. You get hit, you're involved in the play. You give a hit, you're involved in the play. And two with the body, one with the stick. Taps all around as he went to the bench.
Well, then he was Gregory Campbell impersonation.
Playing it to Maroon. Oh, and a great save made by Rasmussen right in front. Oh, and Poster now couldn't get it by.
Good quick glove by the backup goaltender.
Drive off the paint! Don't you just love this sport? Across the Gunnarsson, and he scores! The Blues win it in overtime!
And the reaction in St. Louis, tied up at one.